This is the section of the horizontal section. As you can see, the horizontal section is passing through the thalamus and the lentiform nucleus. So in this section, as you can see here, a small rounded nucleus is seen. That is the head of caudate nucleus. Behind it, you find this is a big nucleus medially, that is a thalamus. Here you find a biconvex lens-like nucleus, that is a lentiform nucleus. Between them, you find a V-shaped internal capsule. So this is the anterior limb of internal capsule. This is the posterior limb of internal capsule. Same fibers continue here to the occipital lobe, and that is known as optic radiation. Here this is the cavity of the lateral ventricle. This is the cavity of lateral ventricle. And here this is the head of caudate nucleus, thalamus, and lentiform nucleus. Between them you find a V-shaped internal capsule. This is white matter and this is the gray matter of cerebrum. And these are the deeply placed nuclei. Between these nuclei, you find the internal capsule. So the anterior limb, this is a JNU. This is the posterior limb of internal capsule. And that is the optic radiation, that is retrolentiform part of internal capsule. Sublentiform part cannot be seen at this level of the section.